Good evening. Hello, friends. Oh, fuck. Loving the spooky John Carpenter music. Setting the spot. Anyway, tonight's more Shin Megami Tensei Nocturne. We just finished the Ikebukuro prison. I might have the name wrong for that. So yeah, we'll just be jamming on that tonight for a while. Not sure if I'll be up forever, but wanted to play some. Let's see. Alright, I think we're ready. Are we ready? Pause this. Game. I think we're good. Load game. Ikebukuro. Okay. Yes. Oh, that's right. Okay. So yeah, this is a... I was fucking around in here for a while. Let's see. Up the ladder, see what's up. Whoa, what's up, homie? You all good? There are 4 X Mantra Oni here. They are scary. Oh, that's all right. Heard he was a bitch. Biggity biggity bitch. Hopefully we're getting somewhere now. So I need float for that. Also need float for that. Okay, do I? Oh, I do have float balls. Oh, it's already in effect. Oh, look at that. Just float on through. Assuming we haven't been here yet. Everything ended all at once. Son of a... Alrighty. Hello, boys. Starts babbling. Oh, sick. Momonofu. Excellent job, Chronazon. Ooh, are we gonna evolve? I like the look of that. Sound of that. Yes. Light ball. Fuck yeah. Wilder new, weak fire. Easy peasy. Ain't no but a G thing, you know? Is that gonna... This is gonna fuck me, isn't it? Oh no. I'm surprised. I thought for sure it would drop me. Oh shit. Oh boy. Alright. Fight some fairy trolls. The weak of the mind. Do a little bit of this. Fuck yeah. Fuck ourselves. Oh, sick. They're not too bad. Okay. I thought it'd be a lot tougher. See if we can seduce him. Now is not the time to. Okay. Then die. Ooh, I like Hell Thrust. Soon. It's pretty radical, man. Sup, fool? Friend told me they ran into an Oni after falling into a hole. Interesting. Where's your hole? Oops. See, these guys are cool. God, they look weird though. Super weird. Ah. Yes. 690. I have one. Yeah, Nagger. Okay. Why do we grow old just by living? Cool. Sashikome. That work? Oh, maybe not. Plus, so. Oh, it tells me now where they are. I see. I see. You know what, I'm gonna... Do a little save. Just for all time's sake. So I gotta go all the way, I see. Go all the way around. Right? Yeah. Now we can make it. Sick. Oh, hey. Sup, pal? I'm gonna fuck you up. That's what's up. Bring it. Goofy looking fucker. Oh, no weaknesses. Okay. Light, dark ailments. Okay, so he's just gonna beat the shit out of me.
Oh.
Let's do it. East Eye. Alright. Miss me. Now you gotta kiss me. Oh, that's right. Ah, shit. Sucks to suck. Doing the same thing over and over again.
Gone too far, you son of a bitch.
Okay, buddy. I don't know why I did that. I should have just... Shit. Oh, shit. Sorry, Archangel. I had one that did all of them. All right. R.I.P. me. Okay, we at least know where to go now. So this is D4. I'll return to the terminal and see if we can't get some supplies. Is there supplies around here? Oh no. Boom. First and foremost. Hello, shopkeep.
Hello there. Oh. That okay with you?
Yeah, it's okay with me.
Oh. That okay with you? That okay with you?
Yes.
Present for you. Got it.
Thank you. All right, let's boogie on back. D4, that's where we need to go. Okay, I think my stuff is still going. Huh. I wonder. Shit, no. Just a dead end, okay. Save here, then go fight that fuck face again. Oh, they're all healed up. I wonder if we should prepare a little bit. Fog breath? Physical. Fog breath is nice, but bitches. Ready to go. Okay. magic mirror. Ooh, that'll be nice. Bitch. Boo this man. Is that the one with dog breath? Who is it? Naga. All right. think we can do this. He's almost dead. This does it. Fuck. Well, that's okay. That's okay. Not okay. Oh me, oh my. This guy's being a pain in the ass. Finally. The world needs you more than me. Oh, yeah, there's that. Ooh, heat wave. Oh, that's physical? I didn't know that was physical. Hell yeah, I'll take it though. Oh yeah? What's that? We almost all died. Oh, I forgot to buy chakra. Nah, all right. Yep. I have no idea what that is. Gotcha. That's cool though. Challenge yourself a little bit. It's always a little bit scary, though. Just got to the part of, I get what a class is, but I never used it before. As long as you put the time in, you'll get it. There's 12 different exercises. Is that more or less than you're used to? That's the play. All right. Oh, gotcha. Easy peasy. You think you will do the exercises or just skip them? Personal reflections? Yeah. Stuff's hard. For me. I think I know where I'm going. I hope. So they're not really worth the time. Okay. Makes sense. Yeah, be fucking kidding me. Oh, I think I got it this time. Ha 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 ha. So I'm trying to get there. So I think that's where I need to go. Unless there's... No? So that goes up, so that would be... There's nothing there. Maybe I got a plan now. I don't fucking know. I thought I had a plan. Apparently not. This might be it. Aha. See, I knew exactly what I was doing. This was the plan the entire time, actually. I was just... didn't want to lead anybody on, you know? Thanks. Okay. Let's go forth and conquer. Sense a strong presence. Oh. Already. Get hydrated. If I fucking drop through the floor, I'm gonna be so mad. Is this the same door? Okay. Feet land. All right. No, you. Oh. Wait. That's pretty rad. Oh, shit. All of a sudden, subway train. What's up, bub? I was not. Ooh, we like muscle drinks. That stinks. So your increase was like temporary, or that seems like a pretty significant drop. Oh. Makes sense. Oh, you fucked up 5 years ago? That's a bummer. Yeah, I know, like, over here, if you don't... There's certain, like, school loans where if you don't finish or whatever, then you're just kind of fucked. Oh, it's another one. Well, you're gross. Oh, this guy's real fucky. Oh. And then after that, you'll get like financial support. You can hook me up with some hot babes. Oh, sweet. Weak against electricity. Well, at least he has a weakness this time. Oh, I don't have shock anymore. Shit. Monsish on 50%, 80 to 100 on summer. Oh, cool. So is that a 4-year thing in total? Archangel, you're kind of fucked up. Companies in charge of the curriculum? Like, companies that would hire you afterwards? Oh, sick. Well, that's a good deal. Very cool. Very, very cool. I feel like I should kill my homie over here. Doesn't do shit. Oh. They're in Gothenburg, huh? Gothenburg has a good metal scene. $300 a month? Doesn't sound so bad. Oh, fuck me. God damn it. Ugh, that's pricey. I'm not sure exactly what the conversion rate is, but was that? You guys. Is that. That's not the Kroner, is it?
No.
Oh, gotcha. Damn. Yeah, that's a lot. Holy smokes. I would love to pay that. Why am I doing that? Yeah, I don't blame you. Don't blame me one bit. Fuck yeah. Yeah, remote work. Totally rules. I haven't been in a physical building for 3 or 4 years now. I've heard about that. Yeah, and like, foreigners can get them relatively easy. That would be super rad. I watched a video on that not too long ago. So focus worked a lot. It's not a bad idea. I think you should do it. Thank you. 5.6. Yeah, if my head math is right, that's not so bad. Yeah, that's not bad at all. That's super cheap. Silenced. 37? Jesus. That's so cheap. Years. It's a pretty short time frame too. Are those like near any major cities or? See, I'm picturing like it wouldn't be like in like a major metropolitan area or anything. No, the train system's so awesome there that you can just travel super cheaply anyway. A good pizzeria in Japan? I guess I'm not sure of the pizza situation over there. There you go. Start your very own pizza parlor. Ah, you suck, dude. Boo this man. Berserk.
Oh, no, he doesn't.
Shoot three people. Yeah, I imagine you'd save a shit ton of money. Finally. You're not the main character, dude. Two out of four killed. Too shabby, Casey, not too shabby. Yeah, that's not bad at all. Become a Japanese salaryman. Should probably go that way. Archangel, do you have enough? You do. His ability has been so fucking handy. Cool. I'd just like to visit Japan one day. I've never been. But flights from the US to Japan are like ridiculously expensive. It's like $3,000 to $4,000 for round trip. Just a little absurd. I feel like I'd spend all my money on food over there. Just trying everything I could. Shit.
Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadows, where demons gather.
Welcome.
Orthrus. Oh, that's right, this guy. Sounds like you got an action plan, Gat. You saw it here, folks. Oh, absolutely. That's also true. Yeah. That's what I've heard. Oh, fuck yeah.
Baphomet.
Yeah, because I'd really just want to go nuts on food and sightseeing. I feel like I need Baphomet. Stoma. Fog breath is huge. Oh, really? So that's for two people, huh? I'm sure. Depending on when you travel and how far out you buy them, it could be cheaper.
Are you sure?
I am 100% sure. Oh yeah, it took them forever to open back up, right? And I know Japan relies a lot on tourists.
Right.
Zukuten? Yeah, that's not bad. It's not bad at all.
All right.
Yeah, 1700 sounds like a reasonable travel budget.
Hello there.
Hello. Wait, how come you don't have...
Oh? That okay with you? Oh? That okay with you?
Heyo!
Bro's got it next time, huh? Good.
A present for you. Got it.
How come that guy didn't have shocker beats? Fuck. Maybe the guy in Ginza? Well, here's hoping.
Hello there. Okay with you?
I mean, it's not great, but
oh, that okay with you? Okay with you? Heyo!
A present for you. Got it.
I think we're done shopping now. Daisy. Bitch, I said what I said. I'd rather be famous instead. This place is absolutely enormous. Thank you. right? Need a full party here. Still haven't gotten over there, but I'm assuming. Oh, now I'm confused again. Okay, so we don't want to go there. So I guess this is the play. Going down, down, baby. No street in a range of a zoom, so baby. Ready to let it go. Shimmy, shimmy, shimmy. Whoa, listen to me now. Light it up and take a puff. Pass it to me now. Light was snuffed out in the darkness. Okay. Tricky.
Oh, there's an item there. Be pretty cool if you fell through the floor.
We're gonna get this 100%. We're gonna get that stupid item too. They thought they were slick.
it this way? I need to start remembering things more good. Guy in here. No. Why? Factorio? No. I've heard good things about it though. You like it? I get super overwhelmed with those kind of games. That and like RimWorld and Dwarf Fortress and shit. It looks wild when everything's up and running. Oh? Did we just learn something? Holy shit, 4 hours? Dang. Go. Alright, fuck face. Oh, so you cut that down pretty significantly. Drain ice, no weak fire. We can work with this. Six. That's pretty freaking quick. That's 80%? Okay. Was yours 80% too? Oh, I suppose that's what you're comparing it to, right? This guy's going down. He's aft. Oh, really? Anything interesting? Cool updates?
Oh, 8 months out. Has it had DLC before? Sweet. I still need to check out Cyberpunk's DLC and update. Oh, cool. That'll definitely bring new life into it, huh? It's a really long time. Holy shit. So 7 years now? God dang. Hell yeah. A boat. Well, thanks, buddy. Okay. Oop. It's a really long time to be working on some DLC. But that's awesome. I have to imagine it's probably a lot bigger. If it's been that long. Do a little savey poo. Might have to check it out. Not a bad way to do it, then you're not creating unnecessary hype and making people wait. like announcing a game 10 years ahead of time. Start the Friday Facts series again, showing off everything that's going to be in the DLC. They're teasing ya. Oh shit. Shit. Agioki. I am. Look at this pussy. Oh. Light dark land curse, okay. So he don't seem so tough. Modular. In what way? Oh, worked. Okay. Oh yeah, that's the way to do it. Yeah, because if you really hate something, it would suck to be forced into using it. All of them? Son of a bitch. Oh, perfect. Love that for us.
Oh, so they're gonna just patch all that shit in?
Very cool. That is baller. I totally agree.
If replicates again, I'm gonna be pissed.
Oh, there he goes. Alright.
Sucker.
Oh, have they? I didn't know that.
Shit.
Yeah, you can't blame them too much. Oh. So 15, that's not so bad.
Shit.
That doesn't mean that, but yeah, 35 isn't bad at all. That's super cheap. Super cheap. Bro is messing me up.
Oh, I'm gonna replicate. Whoever would have guessed.
Oh, sweet.
Oh.
Just been trains, huh?
Choo-choo!
Well, miss me.
Game over. Shit.
Ooh. That's the reason I'm not just it. Belt everything over? Yeah. I think that's what I've seen before, is just the conveyor belts just going everywhere. I'm gonna take a 3-minute break here and we'll run the 3-minute ad. So I'll be back ASAP. We back.
Back in black.
Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'd like to thank the Academy. My mom. The beautiful people at my local Indian restaurant. Who else? My local ramen restaurant, the Hmong Deli near me. They all deserve, I'll deserve claps. Especially the Indian restaurant for giving me the most delicious tikka masala. And garlic naan. So delicious. I'm sorry. It's midnight here. So I have no access to any of that. So I'm with you. And in fact, I've only had cheese to eat today. Oh, sorry, Gat. Ah, you don't want to wake grandma. That's no bueno right there. I'm trying to think of a good strategy on how to beat this guy. What's your favorite, like, local dish? Or never mind. I'll stop talking about food. Sorry. It's on my mind now. I think I have a good... Let me get scoot closer. I think I have a good team for it. Let's see. Oh yeah, I fixed my stupid ads too. If felt like they were running every like 10 minutes. But now it's just 3 minutes an hour. Perfect. I think. Or some other dude.
Ah, what'd you see?
There it is. There's a shadow. Fog weapon first. Gat and chat. Got this. Wait, did I turn off? I feel like I turned off 60 FPS. There it is. Okay.
Hammers!
Suck my back. This guy's a real Chomsky, man. Doesn't do shit. Oh, I want to cast focus on someone else. Silver Takaja? I do. Screw this guy. We got this. I believe in all of us. He's gonna have to win in you. Almost missed it. Oh, what? You gotta be shitting me. Yeah, I can do it too. Yep. How's that make you feel? Not great, huh? Let's do it. Ouch. That's an always. Did I focus last round? I feel like I did. Must have. I really like the design of this guy though. He looks pretty badass. Except for the fact that he's a huge douchebag.
Take you down a peg, bud.
Okay, this, I didn't focus last time, so. Fuck yeah. Damn. He's still not close. Missed. Alright, goodbye, Baphomet. Who should we bring in? Yomotsu? Yeah, I think so. I think that's the right one. Forgetting if I... Alright. So we should have focused there. My bad. It's been the same one every time.
What? 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 What?
The upgrade I need in the game is so cheap. Well, that's a good feeling. Is that in Factorio or a different game? Research. Oh, is that like an idle game? Those are fun. You first came into the stream, I was playing Hollow Kieran, right? I should play that again one of these days. Pretty sure. Oh shit, I didn't look. Yeah, I think that was it. There's another guy in here, and he asked me who my Ochi was, and I had no idea what he was talking about. I'm making fun of him or anything, I just didn't know. Ochi. It's a fun game. I've been looking for something similar, but like a shoot 'em up. I know they have like cute 'em ups. Oh, it's a different one this time. Okay. Yeah, kind of like, yeah. Have you ever heard of like R-Type or Ikaruga, shit like that? Rotato looks fun. I should check that out actually. That pretty cheap. Ha! loser. Oh, okay. It looks pretty rad. I did. It will be.
You're as good as dead, brother.
It's almost dead. I need to bring his defense down. We're gonna thrust him.
Kablammers!
Oh, he's so fucked. Not yet, though. If he just does this and replicates and I can get him, I think I got him next turn. He's all maxed out. Son of a bitch. You gotta stick to that grind. Oh, okay. That makes sense then. This is the longest battle I've been in. Hit him. There we go. You suck, I win. Thank you. Sweet. We did it, everybody. Shit was tight on. Sure. Kamazanba. Sign of change can be seen on Momonofu's body. Momonofu. Okay. Ooh, Magatama Murakumo. Sick. Oh yeah, Baphomet's dead. That's why I brought in Naga. What am I doing? Revival. And he doesn't have any. She doesn't either. Word. I think I'm gonna go save. Oh. Now, here's a guy. Nope, that's not what I wanted. Now, the funny thing is, I forget why I even came here. Oh, because I'm trying to get to Ikebukuro. That's right. I should look at that new Magatama. Parts ailment, nullifying skills. Oh. Love to keep that in mind in case we come up with some nasties. Alright, I killed all the guys. I'm a hero. Did it. I mean, I attacked them. Thank you. Look at us go. Asakusa is north of the exit. They're terrifying. Why is that? Really? An MMO, huh? Wonder how that works. Oh, this place is all topsy-turvy. All right. Do it. Huh. Well, that's cool. Where are we? Nakamise Dori? Hello, friend. We are no longer the slaves we used to be. We're free. Good. Idle on. I'll check it out.
Surprise, surprise.
Hey,
looks
buddy.
Like we both made it. Sorry if I pressured you too much, but I think the end result was worth it. It took a while, but I was finally able to pinpoint the route to this terminal. Not bad for an ordinary human, eh?
Not too bad, Ajiri.
I found out something interesting about Asakusa. The mannequins are actually created nearby, using black mud scooped up from the riverbank. No wonder they're so adamant about fixing up the place. It's practically their home. Anyway, like I suspected, the terminal here is free from Neolo surveillance.
Oh, you missed that you can get two more characters? Time to go get them.
It's perfect for monitoring their activities and finding out about the nightmare system. I'll need a little time to investigate, but it shouldn't take too long to find out everything we need to know. That being said, why don't you go look around for a while?
Can get more characters by leveling? Okay. Sounds like a lot of levels. 688. Shit.
Hey, don't rush me.
All right. Once he hit 900, how long will it take you to hit 900?
Hello there.
Hello there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. He's got a few different Magatamas.
Heyo!
Go save for the Jehenna.
Oh. Heyo! Got it.
Heyo!
Welcome to the Cathedral of Shadows, where demons gather.
New Legion.
Are you sure?
Oh.
Are you sure?
Yep, I am sure. 100% sure. Might as well get some black ooze. Is this what the mannequins are made out of?
All right.
Must be.
All right.
I will come back again, probably. Save again and move forward. Research game I have. Crafting slots don't reset. That's the biggest one you really want? City is pretty shabby. There are places we can't even get through, but we'll clean it all up. Something sketchy gonna happen. Oh, it's super expensive. I don't have to do as much every time I grind manually. Restless. Oh, it's a little guy. Holy Land, Mifu Nashiro has just passed here. Oh, that's an exit. Okay. Pretty good.
Whoa. Futo Mimi. Mifuna Shiro.
Futo Mimi is in our holy land of Mifuna Shiro. I will. Sounds like that's our next destination. Ugh. Tears the skin off of other mannequins? That's brutal. Holy shit. Like, that's not very cash money of them. Simplicity, you can see the E has how many O's after the one you gotta add. Okay. Oh. Oh.
Daizu no hoshi kara yatte kita seigi no shisha ga kikkonai shouyu wo tachimachi kaketa nara tabemono ku. 上手くなる外食なんて キッコーパンチ。
キッコーマン。
目玉焼きには醤油だろ。
Show me, show you, キッコーマン、キッコーマン。Show me, show you, キッコーマン。からやってきた生かすあいつはキッコーマン。
Oh, I love Kiko, man. Thanks for that. Someone made an animation years and years ago for Kiko Man soy sauce. I love it. It's been rent-free in my head for a decade or two. You do. Always been known for making an entrance, Greggles. How's it going? Man, these dudes are pretty racist against the mannequins. Oh. I think we should probably go check out the downstairs before going to their homeland. Oh, that's it. All right. Oh, it's the collector guy. Hey, dude, you're the upside down man. Okay. I'll be back. So now we can go to the temple. Just at Asakusa, it's heartwarming to see the mannequins restore the town. See the Nihilo taken over, and that's no laughing matter. Yeah, man, what else are you gonna do? You're dead. Made a couple of crude jokes, and the streamer nearly had enough as she was raiding out. Oh boy, causing trouble again, Greg? Naughty, naughty. Naughty, naughty, naughty.
Breaking the law, breaking the law.
Spent many a painful day and excruciating night getting tortured. You know what? I honestly miss it a little bit. Oh, well, so it's her fault for discussing butt plugs. Oh, boy. You want to know what games humans used to play? I already beat this one. I doubt you even last a minute. And when I'll give you this bug thingy I found. Yep. You see the spinning blue cube? Yes. I see. I don't see. Can push that down. How do I restart? Oh boy. Easy peasy. Wait. How come I can't just go over there? Oh, I think I see. Maybe? I do see. I need to get this guy over there. I already fucked up. Not blind percent. let's see. Oh, shit. Got it. Shit. So how'd the discussion of butt plugs start? Kinda curious now. Get three quotes made on the subject. All right.
Hello?
One second.
All right, I'm back. My kids came down and needed a hug and a tuck in again. All right. I'm gonna snooze this ad. All right. Got it. Oh, we can't turn it that way. Got it. Yeah, I'm actually digging it. I love puzzle games. Like another game I stream quite a bit is Tetris. Oh. I did goof. Was I missing the problem? Oh, is there really? I got this one. There we go. Oh, there we go.
Nailed it. Oh, I didn't know I could. Oh, so you just. Okay, I think I can get this one. Got an ad break starting in 5 minutes. So those can't go anywhere. Oh, I already fucked up, didn't I? Oh, I need one of them to cover that up, huh? I think. Oh. Oh shit. God damn it. I think I almost had it. Because this is the piece I need. I wish I could. God damn it. Alright, I think I know what I need to do now, though. I gonna be able to nope. Alright, I'm gonna get it this time. Son of a bitch. You don't think so? Oh, now I fucked up. Damn it. God. I'm fucking lost. Hold on. Hmm. focus should be on moving that top four piece one block away from the screen. Alright, I know I'm fucked now, but... There. Hold on. Two-piece will easily slide. Okay, I think I see now. All right, you go get some breakfast. Enjoy. Oh, shit. I want that right where you are. Hold on, I think I see now. Hold on. Okay. We're almost there. Jesus. That was a tough one. Oh. Dun 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 dun. No. Yeah.
What do you think? This is right.
Ah, there
we go. That one wasn't so bad. A lot easier than the last one. Jesus. Well, we got a lot of space to fill here. Looks like hell. You don't like this? Aki, I think you could do it. But I want my prize, you know? I think we can get stuck on this one, right? So far. In the end, it doesn't even matter. Woe is me. I feel like this is almost deceptively like easy at first.
No, that's not. No, it's not mandatory. It's like a side thing. I don't know. The little kid said he'd give me a prize, so I like prizes. Did I fuck up? I hope I didn't fucking fuck up. Did I? You don't like it? I'm so confused now. This guy's super. Oh, thank God. All right. See, and then he starts talking shit like that, and it's like, well, no, fuck you, dude. Well. Oh, it's not getting tougher, man. Totally in control right now. Oh, there's a thing over there. Punch this kid in the face. Well, shit doesn't even matter now. What do you think, Aki? I guess. Okay, I think this is being deceptive. Oh, I totally fucked up. Into what hole? Doesn't make any sense. Oh, that makes sense. Nailed it. First try. Jesus, there's 20 of these things.
When?
Why can't I just... feel like that makes the most sense in my head. But I'm not gonna be able to do that. Right? Not it either. Oh, fuck my face. Screw this. We're almost done. Okay. Oh, what? Shit. It might have been really loud. I apologize. I will give up on this in a little bit here. Top of block C. It's block C.
CD's nuts.
Right side. I see. Got this with the power of the internet. What position? Nice. Oh, shit. I think I fucked up again.
Beat it. I'm a big doofus.
Alright, let's get back to the game. Sorry, everybody. Baphomet is such a badass.
Right in the face.
Oh, now we're getting some XP. Persuade? Nah. You gonna evolve yet? He's been showing signs of evolving for a while now. This is the way. So hope everybody's doing well. Doing the best ever. The last dungeon was fun. Pretty sketchy though. The Oni fights were cool. The maiden was Nihilo's key to destroying the mantra. It was. Getting late though. Probably find a safe spot and then. Free fire up on the. Oh, wait, that. Oh. Should I? Not really sure. What's this? What are you? Mimi is meditating at Mifunashiro. Alright. Oh yeah, he said I was gonna be a baddie when I grow up. Makes sense. Alrighty. What the hell we got going on here? What's the scoop? What's the scoop? What's the haps? What's the haps? Who's hanging out tonight? See, Kyo. Ooh, like a dragon. Let's go say hi to Kyo. He's playing like a dragon. Gee. My bad. I need to get some sleep. Hope everybody had a good time. I had a good time. Might go back and fuck around with the puzzle boy before bed. But in the meantime, let's go send some love over to them. If I can find my shit. Go. All right. Thanks again, everybody. Hope you have the best night ever. Keep the metal faith alive. Hail Satan. See you next time. Bye, Aki.